Hello everyone, my name is Vinay Kumar. I am from Ultimate Tech Solutions Bangalore. I am going to explain a bakery software known as Shop Excel Plus. It's a very user friendly software which provides three modules: sales, purchase and inventory. Let's start with the application. Once you click on the application, it will ask for the username and password. You need to log in with your username and password. Once you log in, you will get this screen. You need to click on the shortcut. After clicking on the shortcut, you will get the favorite screen. Let me explain the shortcuts one by one. This is for billing. Sales ledger will store the bills you have done. This is the daily reports, purchase entry, monthly reports, receiving payments, making payment for the vendors and the suppliers, receiving payment from the customers. This is the item entry screen and this is the dashboard. Let me start with the items first. If you click on this items shortcut, it will take you to the item entry screen. Here you can add your item list. How to add an item list, I'll explain it. You need to click on new, enter the item name. If item has alternative name, you can add it over here. I'll add egg pops or capsicum pops. If any alternative name is there, you can add it. This barcode you leave it as empty. Then here you select as puff category, department bakery, units numbers, tax exempted, you can add it at 0, 20, selling rate also 20. I'll click on save. This is how you add an item. So we have another feature called copy. If you are creating item with the same attributes, you can use this option. Before that, you need to select the item with the same attribute, select, click on copy, then enter item. If you leave it this barcode box as empty, automatically item will get created. This is how you create an item. Let me show the billing screen now. If you click on the sales screen, you'll get this screen. This is the main billing screen. Categories. Here you can select the item in three ways, either by clicking on the categories. These are the categories. You can click on the categories and you can select the item, or else if you know the barcode, you can scan it from the system. If you know the if you want to search item, you can search from here. See, I'll explain these options. Once the items are added in the screen, if you click on settle, you can settle the bill over here. Suppose customer has paid 1000 rupees cash, automatically what is the change to be given will be displayed over here. If you click on save, bill will get saved, print won't come, bill print. If you click on print, if you need the print, if you can click on the print, print will get generated. And this is the second, and we have SMS sending facility also available in our software. This is printing. If you don't want to use the settle option, you can directly print the bill. You can save the bill. This cancel, how it works, I'll explain you. Suppose you have added the items. Customer cancel the items means you can click on the cancel option. You can items will get cleared. If you want to take any previous bills reprint, you can click on reprint. You can get it. Here you can edit the bill. That's exit option. And one more option I want to tell you. Here at a time you can handle multiple customers. Can you see C1, C2, C3, C4, C5? Here you can handle 5 customers at a time. Suppose I have added these 3 items. Customer 2 wants only, suppose customer 3 wants only capsicum puffs. The capsicum puff, you can save it and you can come back to the customer 1, you can bill it. You have option to enter the discount, percentage discount amount also. Then you can add parcel charge also. This is the billing screen. The sales ledger will store the bills. Here also you can take the, you can view the bill, you can reprint the bill and all. From to 2 you can filter the dates, you can make a review of the yesterday's, day before yesterday's bills also. If you want to check yesterday's month sales, you can filter the date and details will be shown below. You can export this sales ledger sheet. And day reports, in this you'll get sales summary, bills, item wise sales. In sales summary it will provide how many bills you have done today, what is the amount collected. In bills, each bill information will be provided. In item wise sales, what are the items, how many quantities were sold. In sales returns, any sales returns. A cash report, how much cash amount received, how much card amount received, those details will be displayed over here. Here you can print all reports using your printer, or you can export it to PDF or Excel. It's the day reports. You can enter your purchase details. If you have any purchased raw materials, you can enter those details in the purchase screen. And this monthly reports, all sales related reports will be displayed here. You need to filter the dates over here. You can click on view, data will be loaded over here. You can export it. All reports can be exported into PDF or Excel. See, data is loaded here. You can export it to PDF or Excel. So monthly reports. Monthly reports, you have purchase reports, sales reports, we have expenses reports also. This HR is not included in the bakery software. This make payment is making payment for the vendors. Need to select your payment supplier, then you can enter the amount. You can select, you can save the payment. receiving payment. Since we have given option settlement in the billing, you can receive the payment in the billing screen itself. This I've already explained. This dashboard will give you a short information about your sales. Today I have made 5 bills. This is my sales. This is my monthly sales. This yesterday sales will be displayed over here. These are the shortcuts, and you have other options also. You can create. We have auto backup settings, and you have user privileges. And one more thing, you can print a barcode from our software as well. Purchase, sales, stock checking. You can send even you can send a SMS from a software. This is all about our software. I hope the information I have provided is sufficient. If you have any doubt, you can call us. You can contact us. Thank you.